Now that I have all the stones, I could finally get rid of all the slow people in the hallway.
So guys, 5 days ago, GOB snapped, got rid of all the slow walkers. We need to get them back.
But John, how would we do such a thing?
Well, actually, we picked up readings on our grade globulator that show energy signals all over the school.
Maybe they're in different classrooms.
Oh!
Let's go!
Hey everybody, we should do some team bonding, put our hands in the middle.
Yeah!
2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate?
Oh, I have to go.
All right, man, we gotta find this English stone.
Let's get this thing.
Let's find this.
Hey, we got a computer right here, so you can just like hop on and let's get the grind.
Going. The grind? 1,000-page essay.
Let's go. All right, see you here, man. Okay. We're almost there, man. I like it. All right. Now to the last paragraph. Right here. You're almost done.
Let's go. Yo, Trio, you know we got that experiment today.
Yeah, we have to try to get that science stone real quick.
We need to make an equation. I got it.
What is it?
We have to mix baking soda and vinegar.
That's the most scientific thing known to mankind.
Baking soda. Vinegar.
Science rules.
The science stone.
Inertia.
Let's go.
So all we need to do to get this next stone is to guess this historical figure. You know who it is?
Jimmy Buffett!
There it is. We got it. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
If you want to get the math stone, we need to do some crazy math equations.
We gotta figure out just how fast Summers will be going when she leaves Green Hope. Let's get to work.
I like to move it. I like to move it. Yeah, I like to
move it. We got it. We've done it.
We did it!
Woo! Alec Nava, will you marry me?
Yes.
Let's go, Alec.
How are we gonna get this art stone?
I have an idea.
Well, with my artistic vision and your amazing brush skills.
Make the best falcon ever.
That's perfect. Make that line straighter a little bit more. Add a little more green here. Get a little more detail on the eyes. Oh, don't forget the nostril for the beak. It's perfect.
Beautiful.
I got it. Now we can defeat Mr. O'Brien.
Let's go!
Hey, finally.
This is the wrong floor. Oh.